Hello everyone, Bisectatron here from Clash of Clans Manual. Today is another how-to video, and I'm showing you guys the advanced search options when you're searching for a clan. This was added in the newest update, I think the September one. I forget, it's around the fall of 2014, and I thought I'd do a video just to show you how to use it, because I know my how-to videos have been popular in the past, and I think you guys could also benefit a lot from this, because it sure has helped me find a good clan after my clan split up. So anyway, you go to the search clans, and you can hit the show button if you want to see the advanced search options. So there's a number of different things you can do to filter out clans you might not want to join and choose a clan that you do want to join. Makes less clans pop up, only ones that are relevant to you. Keep in mind, all these things are set by the clan, so they could lie, I guess, potentially, but usually they're pretty accurate, and if they have war once a week, they'll put once a week for war. So you usually don't have to worry about that. Anyway, first thing is the war frequency, which you can change, and this is really helpful because a lot of people don't want to go to war that often, so you can filter clans by how often they war. So you can do always, just back-to-back wars. Never, meaning they never go to clan wars if that's what you're looking for. You can also do twice a week. It's pretty specific, which is nice, or even once a week. So a bunch of different options for that one. And of course, you can always just choose any or rarely. Those are two other options. Any is the default, and that will allow you to see a clan with any different war frequency. Doesn't matter. Also, you have the members. So this is helpful if you want to find a big clan or a relatively small clan. Can help filter out the one-person inactive clans that you find a lot, where the leader stopped playing, but their clan still pops up. So you can basically set a minimum, and I recommend making the maximum 49, not 50, because if there's 50, you can't join it. So I recommend making it 49, and maybe start at 30 if you want a big clan. Also, minimum clan points. This will get you in a higher-level clan. That goes anywhere from 0 to, I believe, 30,000. So 10,000 being a solid clan, 20,000 being a high-level clan like I'm in, and that's very helpful if you're trying to find a specific level clan, probably the best thing you can set to filter out the lower-level clans. You can also choose the city, or the country it's centered in. It can be international, or you can be one of the specific ones. You have to scroll all the way down for United States, unfortunately. And yeah, that's basically about it. So I'm going to just pretend like I'm setting it. I don't really care about the war frequency that much. I'll take most of always or twice a week. Clan location, I'll do any. Then I'll do 30 to 49 members at 20,000 trophies. And I find two clans that are very relevant to me. So they're both high-level clans. And this is nice because instead of like having to search on global or stuff, you can just search directly for a clan off this feature of the advanced search options. And yeah, so two good clans that I'd consider joining, but I'm already in a clan, but if I wasn't in a clan, I'd consider joining these two. Also, that red button at the bottom, only clans I can join, that's helpful, so you don't find a bunch of clans that has a trophy requirement above you. So that's a helpful button to help kind of filter out clans you can't join. You can turn that off too if you want, just to see clans that you can potentially join if you get more trophies or if they open up or whatever. But anyway, that's that, and hope this video was helpful for you guys, and hope it will help you guys find clans you can join that are relevant to you in the future. And also, not only can you search a clan based on this kind of advanced search options, you can also add in a clan name. So like if there's a clan that's really popular and its name's been repeated a bunch of times, you can make the minimum clan points up to like 15,000 if it's a good clan, so that way you filter out all the pretend clans that are pretending to be that. So it makes it a little bit easier to find the really popular clans and to get back into a clan you might have once been in. And if nothing shows up for any reason, if you had the advanced search options on or if you entered something in, it means no clans fit that criteria, including the name and any of the advanced search options. So you might have to refine your search for a broader requirements to find a clan that fits you. And finally, one last thing, the clan hashtag, you can also just search right at the top bar. So as you can see, my clan has the hashtag right up there, the bottom thing. And if you search that, The clan with that corresponding hashtag will come up. Just in case you can't seem to find a clan, if you know the hashtag, that way you can always find it, because each clan has its own unique hashtag that no other clan shares. Alright, that's going to do it for this video, but I'll be making some more videos soon, so be sure to check them out. Alright, see you guys later. Bisectatron out.